How can I change the direction of the tangents on a B-spline surface? I have created a surface here with its control points, and now I have a new class, the tangent face, and this one depends on the source, the B-spline, and also it has four parameters, the seams, and the seam is an object which has a list of vectors, and these vectors are can be used as tangent vectors and these points. In this case we have six control points, and so we only need six of these parameters. We can define the number here in a dynamic way, and for the first version I only have 10 ones. So, and now we see here the vectors, and I change the vector for position 2. I make it larger, and what we see first is that we here have a larger tangent vector, and we see too that the surface here in this place has changed. So the tangent on the surface is exactly this yellow line. So we can change into the other direction, and now the tangent, we see it here, goes down, and I can do the same with another parameter, say now the third one. So, and this can be done here on the west side of our surface, and we can do the same on the right side and the north and the south side. And so I have always the same borderline here, but different directions of the surface.